Earlier in the newscast, we gave some names of pilots involved in the Asiana Airlines crash. These names were not accurate, despite an NTSB official in Washington confirming them late this morning. We apologize for this error. Also coming up after...